expected to be. The old M&O subway here at Leonard's and the new TAC-V system have one thing in common. They both run on electricity, and that's one fact that the Department of Transportation likes because of the low air pollutant factor. But if you're impatient and want to ride an electric vehicle before 1976 or 78, you might try the one at Leonard's, even though it runs only about 20 miles an hour. Jim Green, Channel 8 News on the move in Fort Worth.